this with a nice smooth screen that's not showing up with all these wrinkles, it's going to be absolutely beautiful.
Yeah. This is the back of the screen. The projector's hitting. You can see the projector up there at the top. And down here, you can see around the corner is the mirror. It's not going to show up on the camera really well because of the position of the camera. But that's what it looks like.